Hey Boomerangs, it's Heather. I've decided we're gonna do a little experiment, okay? I have heard that when you're making ice cubes, you should use water that has already been boiled, because if you just use tap water, they end up looking kind of cloudy. So here's what we're doing. All right, so in this row, I've used regular tap water. In this row, I have used pre-boiled water. So we're gonna freeze them and see what happens.